The graph of function f is shown above. Which of the following statements is false? لما نشوف هنا احنا عايزين ندور على الإجابة الخاطئة. Lim as x approaches 2 exists. هنشوف lim as x approaches 2 from the left side and the right side. الاثنين are equal to 2. So it exists since the right side is equal to the left side. And so this one checks out. تمام؟ هنا بقى lim x of 3, x approaches 3 من الشمال بن approach 5 ومن اليمين بن approach 5. فدي برضو exists. ما فيش مشكلة معنا. طب lim as x approaches 4. نروح لها من الشمال. تمام؟ وده ال limit test. بنشوف هل ال left side is equal to right side ولا لا. فas x approaches 4 from the left, okay, as x approaches 4 from the left side is equal to 2, a 1 point, a very small number, let's say it's 2, and lim as x approaches 4 from the right side with approach 4. طب هل 2 is equal to 4? Since they are not equal to each other, this limit does not exist. And that is our answer. Let's see.